A group of high school students is up very early this morning.
Blue Springs South marching band heading to Washington, D.C. today to perform in the Cherry Blossom Parade. 41 Action News reporter Charlie Keegan at the airport with some of the band members. Charlie, extra security when you're carrying musical instruments through? Is it tougher to do that?
Right, yeah, they actually had to put a lot of their instruments on a semi-truck, and the trailer's driving them out to Washington, D.C., but the band's here ready to fly to Washington, D.C. Here's the Blue Springs South Marching Jaguar Pride Band. All right. Yeah, they're ready to go. They're getting everybody riled up here at KCI, getting ready to head to Washington, D.C. for that Cherry Blossom Parade on Saturday morning. This man, Jerry Hill, will be carrying the tuba during that parade tomorrow. He's a senior at Blue Springs South. So what are you most excited about with part of this trip?
Just marching in the parade, I think it'll be a good experience, and playing for the veterans. I mean, it's something I've always wanted to do. I'm really happy for you.
Right, yeah. You guys will be putting on a special concert for some Air Force veterans, right,
once you get there? Yes, sir. We're going to play a few songs that we played during the school year. I mean, it's going to be a good time, man. It's awesome, yeah.
Fantastic. And, you know, you were in a parade in Dallas once before with the band here.
Yes,
but what's it like? Describe for us, what's it like, you know, as a band member to be marching down a parade route? In this case, you'll be on the National Mall in Washington, D.C.
It's pretty tiring. I mean, you know, but when people are encouraging you and you're playing music and you're walking on, it's like the best feeling in the world. And, you know, when you get to playing the music, nothing else makes sense. Nothing matters. So, you know, it's a good time.
Yeah. Kind of getting the zone there a little bit.
Yeah, sir.
Well, fantastic. Well, Jerry and the rest of the crew will have to be in the zone because they are actually the grand finale of the Cherry Blossom Parade. They'll be putting on a very special performance at the very end of the parade on Saturday. Some of the local TV stations there in Washington, D.C. are streaming the parade live on their websites. So it's from 9 to 11 on Saturday. If you want to see these marching Jaguars, the Pride Band, in action, that'll be Saturday morning. For now, I'm reporting live at KCI, Charlie Keegan, 41 Action News Today on 38th Spot.
What a great opportunity for those young people. Oh, yeah. That's so awesome. They get to be the finale, too. That's really cool. Charlie, thank you.